Vic never came back from his first run, so Mike and Kurt just drove down to see what's going on. That's them now. We never saw them come back. It looks like they're turning right there and stopping. I guess the car quit or something. Wait and see what the story is. Well, here comes Mike and Kurt, so maybe they're going to get the trailer. I don't know. Apparently something fell off the car, and Mike said that he accidentally hit the kill switch, that's why he didn't come back. They're looking for something now. Unknown at this point what that is. Here comes the car. Thank you. Wait, let me see.
Oh my god.
How much? How fast?
10.7.
Wow. How
so
fast?
He doesn't want to go any faster.
Showing off. What's he showing off?
He didn't even do it very fast.
Mike turned in a 10.7 on the first run. What are you gonna do now? What was wrong with it?
We lost the transmission fluid.
And what did you do?
What's wrong with it? 10.39 and 131 miles an hour. That's what's wrong with it.
Tighten the bands down a little tighter. First gear. Grab better in a second than it did first. So Kilgore said, go ahead and try and tighten down a little bit. Of course, I don't know if half a turn is going to mean much.
Yeah.
But we can try.
Got it.
Yeah, got it. Don't jump in, Nick.
Oh, we have to jump in?
Oh, okay. We just...
good. Next, we'll be back at home. Fix it in again. Come on, Dick, get over here.
Penalty running P4. Against all the Chevrolet and Concours. So if you want your decision later, this one is for sale over in
the middle.
As we'll be heading into illuminations around 12:30. Here's some of the old Pro Comp category, 8 fuel dragsters. Now called Junior Fuel, a real popular class growing by leaps and bounds. We have about 11 of the fastest and quickest right here with us this afternoon at LACR. of mine, Jack Chrisman, and his rear engine sideways sidewinder cars. But it isn't funny that nothing is new. Tom Gollett puts a rear engine together, and now everybody's got one, but they had them back in the olden days when it was not popular to run a rear engine dragsters.
Real high to get it.
Yeah. The starter, Bob Anderson, let's get him back up there. We're done with it. Let's go. Michael, watched the people on the starting line. When the Awesome Memory car red lighted, they said every word in the book. Not repeatable. The left lane gets the win. The ones who win jump up and down. The one who lose, you can't find them. Against a couple of the Division 7 cars that run their categories in the NHRA. Chuck Young over the left lane with the Anglia. Cheap Thrills. Bob Stetson from Burbank, California. 454 cubic inch big block underneath that 32 Bantam Roadster. We'll check the dial-ins for you. The Roadster will go first, 10-20 to a 10 flat. Young, even though he took off first, or actually second, and from behind, the right lane gets the win. Like they say, it ain't over till it's over. Chuck Young thought he had it covered. Chris Bialy from Arcadia, California. 350 Chevrolet, 5.5 Chevy's a pair. Shades of American graffiti. First John Miller.
Nostalgia Gregory's A-Gas supercharged machine. And then K.S. Pittman. K.S. wave to everybody out there. Here he is, cigar in hand, ladies and gentlemen. One of the renowned and one of the most famous A-Gas supercharged drivers in the history of the sport.
Driver
helping out Gary Fuller in the four-plane car.
Camera.
Three of 163
in some classes, there's also a cam change, like to go from B to D. He runs a 396, he probably put the stock.
Is that all?
Well, they already ran.
Oh, did they?
I know, I saw a lot of them moving up on the stock.
John is faster than me.
That must be before the loss. The small block, the injected.
Say something for the folks at home, Bomber.
It's going to be a close one, but we'll do it.
You people were yesterday what I'm talking about. It was cold all day long.
280 kilometers.
And into the night.
Plug wire.
So a complete different time. Why take the top two guys a little longer to put this?
You see in his trunk, he's got a great big
ball.
What is it?
They use it on planes.
I don't know whether you know. What's he using it for?
Radar.
What's he doing? Is that what he's doing?
Get a picture of that.
Yeah.